Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today I will be recording my nighttime routine. I actually have a test in the morning, so this routine is going to be a little bit different versus if I were just going to have a regular lecture class. So all I'm really doing right now is just going over any notes, just covering basically anything that I need to touch up on before the morning. So I don't like to stay up too late the night before a test. So basically all you're gonna see me doing now is just making sure that I have everything together for the morning time. So that way when I wake up and it's time to get ready for school, I don't have to worry about that. Okay, and then now I'm gonna go ahead and hop in the shower. Okay, so I don't normally twist my hair every night, but because I do have a little loose wave in it, I like to braid it the night before, kind of twist it up the night before, so that way in the morning I can still have the waves. Okay, of course, brush my teeth. Okay, and all I'm gonna do now is wash off my face and apply my moisturizer. Thank you. Okay, I turn on my air condition. Okay, so y'all try not to get on me too much for the fact that my pillowcases are currently in the washing machine right now, so they are a different color than my sheets. All I'm gonna do right now is just check my social media, not for too long because it is the night before my test. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. Of course, a quick prayer. All right, good night, guys. See you in the next video.